TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time, Tuesday morning, 30 minutes into the trading day, and we got a mixed market. All the indices right around flat right now. S&P's trading flat at 31.94. We got the Dow Jones up 17 points, trading at 28,252. NASDAQ negative by 5, trading at 88.09. Quite a close yesterday, record territory. Markets flirting with records yet again today. Notes and bonds, a little bit of higher price and lower yield. The 10-year up 5 ticks at 128.18. The 30-year up 9 ticks at 157.04. We've got oil right now up 44 cents at $60.65. And gold basically flat at 14.80. Dollar index with a little strength up 152 ticks at 97.170. And the pound with some weakness off about 175 ticks, 131.58 in that pound. We'll start things off. Let's jump over to the indices. We'll start it off with the Dow. Just off the highs we made right around the opening bell, we got up to a high in the Dow of 28,313, almost 50 points off that level, trading 28,272 right now. NASDAQ 100, a little bit of a sell-off after the opening bell. We were as high as 86.25. We're flirting with right around 8,600 right now in the NASDAQ 100. S&P's actually reached a high just before the opening bell of 32.03, currently trading 31.98, looking at the March futures contract. Crude oil trading higher, $60.57, just a few pennies off the highs that we made within the last half hour. There's your gold contract pulling it back a bit. Gold, February contract, trading at 14.80, was above 14.84, right at around 6 a.m., and the euro-U.S. dollar trading at 1.1151. In terms of what else you have happening fundamentally out there in the news, housing starts rising more than expected with permits at a 12.5-year high as the housing boom continues to march on. And checking out Boeing shares this morning as they continue to slide as they confirm they will halt production of the 737 MAX while they continue to struggle to get that plane approved to be back in the air. Boeing down an additional 1.1% today. And how about FedEx yesterday? Amazon coming out telling third-party sellers no more using FedEx. But FedEx getting almost a $2 bounce off the open from 161.50, now above 164. Stay tuned, folks. Coming back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Live programming all day at TFNN. We'll be right back.